The Ghana Table Tennis Association has signed a new sponsorship deal with 162,000 Ghana cedis with Interplast Ghana Limited, a plastic manufacturing company in Ghana. The package, which will cover a three-year period, will see to the organization of the association's first ever biggest individual event, the GTA Masters Men's Open competition.
The Ghana Tennis Association will for the first time organize a Masters Men's Open Championship, christened the Interplast Men's Open Championship. This has been made possible because the plastic manufacturing company has decided to partner the association to bring out the best in tennis players in the country. The deal, worth 54,000 cedis a year, will span 3 years. The chief executive officer of Interplast Ghana Limited, Arthur Hubert, explains the rationale for the sponsorship and what is at stake for the winner.
We are very pleased to help the Ghana Tennis Association to start off with this first Masters program. I believe in any sport, and especially for the youth, it is extremely important that they always strive to be the best. Well, we have a number of very, very good players. So we at Interplast were very pleased when the Ghana Tennis Association came to us and asked us to help them put together a program in which we can see who the best tennis player in Ghana is. The winner of the tournament will receive a 10,000 Ghana CD check from the Ghana Tennis Association and from Interplast. Besides, of course, the recognition of being the best tennis player in Ghana.
The sponsorship committee chairman of the Ghana Tennis Association, Kobe Brew, expressed the hope that the competition will raise the image of the sport in the country.
Never in the history of Ghana tennis that any organization has made such a contribution towards tennis. We want to assure them that this is going to be a fraternity that is going to last for a long while. We hope to do our best to pull off a very successful tournament so that by the end of the tournament, when we come out with the top 16, like you said, you're going to get a solid team that can represent Ghana at the Davis Cup and hopefully qualify us to play in the Euro-Africa zone.
To participate in this competition, organizers say tennis players above 18 years of age must first participate in the qualifying series, one in Kumasi between the 12th and the 13th of March, and that of Accra between the 19th and the 23rd of March this year. The 16 best players will then clash in the grand finale at the Accra Sports Stadium in between April 2nd and the 6th.